Now I can touch you. Dark Mark now burns my subject's arms. Watch out, I only use one charm, and it's not Harry's lame disarm. I'm just so criminal. Muggles are on their knees for me. Don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul Horcrux, you know. See, I'm a tough guy, living parcel tongue guy, just can't kill enough guy, not a Hufflepuff guy. I'm that bad type, kill Cedric dead type, make your girlfriend mad type, kill your mom and dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. I'm the bad guy. Ministry under my control, my fans are a little bit psycho. I let them lick my boots, Nagini, my animal. My daddy did not really love me, but I killed him, so I'm fine though. No longer Riddle, I'm Voldy, say Crucio. See, I'm a tough guy, living parcel tongue guy, just can't kill enough guy, not a Hufflepuff guy. I'm that bad type, kill Cedric dead type, make your girlfriend mad type, kill your mom and dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. Now I'm mad. I guess I'm going to kill the boy who lived. You said I'm scared of him? No. I just brought my whole gang to murder one boy who's utterly alone. I'm a bad guy. Huh. I'm a bad guy.
Thank you so much for watching our video. Don't forget to click like and subscribe, as well as heading over to our Patreon to see an exclusive behind the scenes video. If you enjoyed this one and got a laugh and would like more, click over to Silent But Deadly. I particularly like that one.